presence doesn't bode well for the father.
Stay alert, Captain. The first radio source lies just across the bridge.
Project Sign. TriStar was not just a receiver, but also a powerful transmitter, right under UNX's noses.
Scanning complete.
That's definitely the Ark. I'm going to search the archives for references to Project Sign. Move to the next location.
Project Grudgeon. It was Novikov's idea to make contact. Since the encounter at Dyatlov Pass, he questioned our loyalty.
Scanning complete.
Grudge and Sign? These relate to U.S. studies on UFO activities in the 50s. What was Ark up to?
I don't like the sound of this at all. Keep on the trail, Captain.
Scanning in progress.
Project Blue Book was the cover. So unlimited red mercury for them, and for us, well, effective.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Hark and Novikov betrayed us all?
The implications of this are too great to comprehend.
Hark low. Eyes on the mission for now, Captain. Sigma Octantis Array is nearby. Clear out any threats and get it online.
Based on approach vector, ignore bloodstains ahead of flock of seagulls on the way in.
Project TriStar is back online, but hearing how Novikov and Hark betrayed us to the Xenos is deeply concerning. Additionally, we have detected a Xenos battleship approaching Barrow, and UNX reports extremely heavy activity.